See if you guys know this one.
Some people think they have none. They might as well stay down, running in circles like bulls in a ring, till the sword finds its way down. While the creep meets the rap on appeal, and the cop can't stop, shows the kids how. The darkness away. The darkness away. Thank you. darkness, buddy. Wait, there's more.
There's one we haven't done for quite a while. And speaking of light,
what makes a dream so very different from any other dream? Where is that street light that I can hold up to the light and say, no, this is not right. This does not stand up. In the light.
Rock and roll. Marks country, it's possible, and there's so many people. stage, I really am. See all the people? What the hell was that? Oh, sing it with me.
There's a light headed for the sun. Stand and you might turn to everyone. The lady, the last, mounted your glass, looking straight into the night. Come on. mountain, I stand alone up and down. In a sea of lovers' illusion, so many lost, so many drowned. Got no church, got no steeple, got no time for you people. I live a life with a shadow, the only chance I have now is there in the light. We'll be right back.
Erectus. Thank you, Tilbert, once again. Oh, it's so good to see you. Mike Portnoy on the drums. Eric Breton on guitar, violin, flute, mandolin, and whatever else he can get his hands on. Randy George on bass, keyboards, and vocals. The lovely John Cravosa on cello. Thank you, John. Mr. Bert Baldwin on keyboards. Mr. Rick Altizer on guitar and vocals and keyboards. And my good friend, Brother Mark Liniger on saxophone and percussion. Thank you. Thank the crew. Thank you, Rich, for running the sound for us. We got the guy who mixed the record to run the sound for us, man. What do you think about that? And thank you all for coming, really. Thank you so much. We love you. Thank you.
I'm gonna go back and want to film it this time.
Yeah.
It's deja vu here.
Right.
Okay, drive my car, drive my car. That's what Pete Kev wanted to do.
Pete Kev wanted to drive my, we don't even know drive my car.
I know. And why drive my car? Right. Out of all songs.
I don't remember it saying that. I just remember them wanting me to go out and do bridge, you know.
I remember Pete Kev, if you
I
watch,
was like, I didn't want to do bridge.
If you watch the DVD, you can watch Pete's lips come and on, he says, drive go. My car to me right. after.
All right.
So what are we going to do? Are we going to do Strange?
I want to go to Tennessee. I want to play.
Well, what are we doing? Can you handle Strange?
I can handle Strange.
That would be awesome. They would love it.
What do you think, Mark?
I don't know, man.
Actually, I'm not even going to come out. You guys should just start it.
Yeah, all right. You guys go ahead and start it.
Are you ready for this? I said, are you ready for this? Feast your ears.
Home was for real. sound, but I can't hear it now. Is it out too late? 'Cause I would sell my dream if I could be everything can be done. You ready? Stand up.
you could be found. Don't you think if you were the world, you'd turn it around? Don't you think if you fall out, don't you think you could be found? Don't you think if you were the world, you'd turn it
thank you.
think of something not for the crowd. Awakening the stranger in your soul is more than just a thought or a feeling. Awakening the stranger in your soul. No thought for you.
Brighter than the sky, a child grown. Mr. Neil Morse, ladies and gentlemen.